Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. First, if you hear anything in the background, please excuse that. They are doing construction out there right now. Also, please excuse my cotton mouth as I do have a gorge in my tooth. This video will be about my dental plans that I promised you guys I will update you on. Soon after that video I made last time, I just went ahead and started scheduling all my stuff. Today I just got that tooth I was talking about. It was half of a tooth. I got a root canal a few years ago. I was chewing some popcorn. I never got a crown on it. I was chewing some popcorn and it just cracked my whole tooth and split it in half. So I finally got that removed today. I know y'all probably wanna see no blood, so I'm not gonna show y'all, but I got that tooth removed today, which is the first step prior to me getting my braces. I also got 4 fillings, 2 on this side and 2 on this side. I know, like, it's crazy how pretty your teeth can be, but how messed up they can be when it comes to the dental health. But yeah, so I got the 4 fillings. I got my tooth removed. So I have like no bone in there, of course. So they had to put like a bone fragment or something. I forgot what it's called, but they put that in there, stitched it down or whatever. So that way I don't have just open space in my mouth. The next step would be to get banded. So April 2nd is my appointment. I will be getting braces. So y'all go see me with my metal mouth. Hey. Don't ask me why I'm so excited about this. I just always wanted braces and I just want to fix those little floss that I have at the bottom row of my mouth, and I can't wait. I'm really excited for this. So yeah, that's really all I want to update you guys on. The next video will be me. I will probably vlog while I'm like on my way to the dentist, you know, getting banded. So that is all I have for you guys today. Please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys next.